big crash up here.
Check this out.
We're not 5 miles down the road, and here's another accident.
This one looks like an RV. This doesn't look good. Oh my gosh. You know, it's super windy. I wonder if the wind has anything to do with it. Somebody ran somebody off the road. I don't know.
Lubbock now. So since we have a little bit of extra time, I'm going to take him by the doggy park. So I'm going to have Ginky have a little special afternoon treat. We're going to go back to that Lubbock McKenzie dog park. So anyway, I'm sending you this, and then I'll send you another video when we get there. We're about 45 minutes away. See ya.
He is so excited to be here. He was so bored riding in the RV. He just sitting in the front seat looking so bored.
Hey, little
cheapo
doggy with a haircut.
He's crying. Thank you. You excited? Huh? Quite a few people here, too. Uh-oh. I don't know if I'm supposed to be wearing a mask. Guess not. I guess everyone's okay. Oh, yeah, this is Texas, isn't it? Okay, we're going inside. Thank you. Hey, could you do that? Hey, buddy. You having a good time, huh?
Got lots of friends, don't you? Well, hello, pretty girl.
I'm really happy we came. No cars today going up and down that road like last time we were here. So this is the small dog park on this side. And here we are, parked over there on this side. Sure, I didn't move. Yeah, buddy boy. So it's been a pretty long day so far, driving from Junction. We still got about another, we've gone about 300 miles already. We got about another 100 miles to go to get to Amarillo, maybe 120, I don't know. But we're gonna hang here for a while, and then we can arrive there around dark and do some shopping. It'll all be good from there. We'll be right back.
are in Amarillo.
Skies are blue.
It was a rainy morning to start with, as you'll see in the video,
or you've already seen. We got a little spot over here up against the trees and the grass. Look at our poor chibi car, how dirty it is. This thing is filthy. Look at this. Gosh. Side of the RV. These wheels were polished 2 days ago. They were spotless and shiny. Oh, they're all messed up. So I just went in Walmart. Hey, and I got some goodies for dinner. Yankee's patiently waiting. So we've got our spot. Let me get dinner for him and I'll continue some more for us. Yankee and I decided to have an outside picnic.